And today I have 5 tubs of lab goo and I'm going to be opening them and show you some cool things that I can do with them. Here's the lab goo close up and look at all the different colours. It's so pretty. I wonder if I can try to separate all the colours. Let's open one up. I wonder how gooey they are. Just pull it out. Ew, it feels so gooey. Ew. Here it comes. Ew. Feels like it's making your hands wet, but it's not. Come on, you need to come out. Whoa, look at it. Gross. All the different colours. Okay, now I'm going to open the rest of them. Listen to that. So gooey. The last bit. Now I'm going to open the other 3. There's the next one. Now I'm going to give this one a little shake. It came straight out. I love the purple. It makes a lot of noise when you shake it. Okay, one more. Look how big my pile is getting. Gross. And here it all is. Wow, look how much I have. I can't even pick it all up, it's so heavy. It's so much fun. Look at all the different colours. The yellow looks a bit like golden. Guys, there's no way you can separate all these colours. Making a very loud bang. so funny. Guys, I've just found out a very cool thing that you can do with this slime. The good thing is that you can, if it separates, you can just put it into one ball, then leave it for a little while, and then it becomes one big ball again. And I think I've done everything with the slime, so that's all for today, and I hope you enjoyed my video. Can you please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. See you guys soon. Bye!